Ah, yes. The pains of screaming and suffering. There's nothing better. Oh, that's what's happening. Alright, well. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of. Go away, Korgor. Oh, Shadow of Mordor! The Hunt, Tunty, Beastie series. the last time. Oh, Beast Hunts. Urks hunt vicious beasts in Mordor, prove their strength. If successful, lead of the hunt will increase the power. Oh! Okay, there's a guy right there. I should probably jump. Cool, so this isn't a part. Oh, maybe it is a part struggle. I don't know. Only kind of is.
Hunting formation, Uruks! Time to earn your dinner!
I don't like his flame sword. Alright, seeing the hunts. Maybe let's learn our weaknesses again here. Okay, so I've gotten the bigger. It's only level 11, so that should be okay for arrival. No worries there. Can be damaged, injured by range shots, child strike, flurry attack. I gotta make sure though that he can't flee. I'll send him one to the head though. Oh, actually, yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, good. Good. Oh, maybe that was a bad idea because he might start running away now. Oh, I should be taking shields out. Right, that's something I forgot about. No, he's not. Oh, Korgor could kill him. That's something I didn't consider. Almost out of arrows. Is he healing? I think he's. Come on, Brad. I can come right at him. No way. Really? Oh, that was much easier than I thought it would. What just happened? Is he my friend now? BFF? It's the best friend. Oh, he's not my friend. What? He healed! What is this crap? Oh, fine. That's actually okay. Did he forget? Did he forget? Oh, you think so? Hey. He could be damaged by this, I'm sure. Again. Alright, there's not a whole lot of guys left, so it should be okay. I don't think they'll respond more, will they? We gotta weaken them. Gotta weaken them. Oh man, I had a chance there to freaking just stab him on the ground. Whoa, careful, careful, young Mr. Christopher. Come up, Bran. Come up, Bran. Oh man, wait, I could have come up, Bran, over there. Did it work? Another time, another failure. Alright, careful now. No. Oh battle? My god. You will lose the war. What's wrong with your face? Alright, well, if I just follow him. What are you doing, dude? No, stop it. Alright, actually, I think this might be okay here. What? I'm almost on him. Okay, no, dude, listen. Just keep fleeing. It's fine. Is he just running in circles? Oh, he sure does. Just gotta follow him long enough that the other guys, like, forget. Oh, good, good, good. Yeah, go up here. Easy. Oh my god, yeah, they're, like, forgetting about me. Alright, Brand. Yes! Yes. It's the best for the best friends ever. Alright, good. Are you gonna randomly die like an idiot? Oh, good. Caragor killed my last friends.
That was him. Sure of it.
Is it? Alright, dude, listen. Actually, here, why don't we just do that? Just do that. There we go. Don't kill me. He's on a Caragor. Oh, good. Oh, good. Phone. Shut up, phone. Holy crap. Sorry, I'm so popular. I'm hoping my friend doesn't die. I'll just watch his health as I go for wherever this intel is. Anyways, is this just you? Oh, it's paper. I see. Okay, actually didn't mean to do that, but fine. You seen shit. You don't see shit. All right, she's not actually intel, so I just need something from here. Oh, I have everything then, right? Oops. Oh, what did that do? I don't know what that did. I accidentally clicked right click and it's not working anymore. Oh, we're changing targets. I see. Oh, we're changing targets now. All right. Well, I guess we'll start activating these. So we don't need this anymore. Whoa, that's a spoopy helm. Why are Uruks so unkind to each other when there's meant to be unkind? Wow, adorable. You should be a poet. I love how there isn't even a head. It just vaporizes. Well, I thought the intel disappeared there for a second. I was like, are you kidding me? Okay. I got your strengths and weaknesses. Yeah. You too? You are my friend now. Francine friend. You? I already got your strength and weakness too, apparently. Okay. Okay. Oh, just you. Wow, we're actually pretty good on intel then, it looks like. Unless things change here. Honestly, very surprised that no time has really passed yet. Oh, we need to choose. Wait a minute. Who's my... Oh, yeah, I didn't want to set this guy as Michael yet. Oh, actually, I can go after this guy now, hey? Yeah. All right. Let's do it before things change. Beta Horde of Ghouls. He'll probably be the easiest as well, so there we go. Sounds like, What was that music from? Doo-doo! It's from something. It's from a TV show. Oh, fast travel's not available, my ass butt. Alright, is my my friendly neighborhood captain dying? No, he's okay, I think. Are you okay now? Should be right. Yeah, there we go. Jeez. It's a bit... This unable to teleport thing is a bit weird when, you know, there's no one actually knowing about you. No one knows about your face. What is that? Whoa, do I have a new mission? Oh, no, I don't. I just accidentally did that. I see. I thought that was telling me there's a new mission. No. There we go. Cool. Done. Nope. I am too quick to click button. Here we go. Oh, that means I'm gonna have to sneaky isn't it? Oh, crappers. Oh God. It's your end. They're all here. It's your end. Oh, what? Where's the bait? Where's the bait? Well, submit. Jesus. Uh-oh. I may have made a mistake. Oops. Where's the ranger? Actually, I guess it doesn't really matter. As soon as I activate the mission, everything resets. So it does not matter that I'm getting caught right now. Learn Peninsula. I'm really happy this DLC is in the Nern. Cuz I don't even remember what the other province was called, but it kind of sucks. Don't know if that's Korgar meat or Grog meat. Kind of hard to tell, to be honest. Okay. Beta Horde Ghouls inside Strong Creek Chaos. Okay. Should be okay. Why not?
You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set out enemies against each other.
Yeah. So where is that at? No, oh, just a bunch, hey? Where? Probably down here, no?
Take a gander into the shadows, and you'll see nothing but Uruk armies growing in power.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Our shadow will blot out all the light in the land.
Our arrows will blot out the sun.
Oh, snap, there it is. Oh, good. Oh, there's a beautiful flower.
Flower?
I don't want to get caught. There's no side mission on this, hey? Oh, there's another one. Here's a llama, there's a llama, and another little llama. Oh, okay, good. Chaos. Exactly what we wanted. Oh, there's not. Okay, good. These yellow dots are very, like, weird when they appear, you know? It's like, sometimes they appear, sometimes they're just like, nah, I don't feel like appearing right now. Good ghouls. Good little pupper ghouls. Hello. Don't see. No, stop it.
Spotted him. Let's kill him.
Oh. Oh! You did not spot crap, dude.
Dude.
It's a ghoul.
Alright, good. Alright. Where the ghouls? Alright. Come on, ghouly friends. fight. Is this, am I crazy, or is this literally just wait for all of... Yeah, here we go. Yeah, just wait a second, dude. Oh, that's the main mission. That's not even like a side thing. So I seriously just gotta wait, right? Can I lure more? No, it doesn't really look like it, to be honest. I guess I could help him out, really. Hello. How's it going, Baldy? One more. There we go.
Ghoul attack!
There he is. Ooga, ooga.
He's on a grog?
Shoot. Maybe it won't be as easy as I once thought. Oh. Good. Stompy the grog. Of course. Wretched grog stuns. Shoot two charge arrows to stun it. When you stun a wretched grog, nearby ghouls will jump out and start attacking it. Oh my god. Wretched grog takes extra damage when stunned. Cool.
That's right, get
him! I could just literally do this, right?
No, not you!
I wanna kill you! So, are you just gonna help me? Yeah, that'd be nice if you just helped me. Oh, he's not stunned anymore. Fine, oops. Ooga, 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 chaka.
I can't stop this feeling. I'm deep inside of me. Something about what you do to me.
I want a combat brand, actually. Oh, I can still combat brand. Good. Alright, buddy. I need you to help. Oh, God, he's back. Oh, I'm hurting your dog. I'm hurting Stompy. Sorry, Stompy. Sorry, Stampy, the cat. The cat man. No, no, no. You. Not you. Combat brand. Oh! Stop it. Oh, is he dead? Good. Oh, not gonna lie, what is going on? What?
My, me only friend, I smash you for this, smash until dead.
Interesting weapons. I wish my friend was more helpful, to be honest. This is very chaotic and I don't like it. Oh, cool, a notification from Best Buy. iPhone 7 starting at... Where is he? Oh, there he is, right? Oh, it's all damage. Good. There's a way to heal, I remember, from, like, doing something. Oh! That should be helpful. It's interesting he... Oh, God! Wait, can I combat Brandon? I pressed C, actually, but okay. You're an idiot, friend. Okay, kind of thought so. You never know, though, you know? Might have to heal soon. Oh god.
Idiot!
Oh god! Oh sh. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh, okay. Go, run! We need to flee for a second.
Flee, you fools.
Where's. Oh, there's a flower.
Flower? Sunflower?
Alright, this is actually kind of more difficult. I remember the Chiefs actually being a breeze once I, like, you know... Is he dead? Oh, no. My friends. To the ends. That's too bad. Rip. Hold on. Oh, there he is. Hello. There we go. Oh, that feels good inside of me. Ooga, Chaka. Ooga, ooga. Oh, I should have got that arrow. Why did I not do that? There's a ruin. Well then, I kind of lost my entire advantage, didn't I? Unfortunate. Oh, shit. Yeah, shit. I just want the rune. I seriously just want the rune. Give me the rune. No, listen, no. I don't think grabbing him is a good idea. Oh, fine. Where's my friend? There he is.
I thought I heard something.
Wait, no, I want Combat Brand. Combat Brand is my friend. Combat Brand is 100% my friend. Does hatred of ghouls no longer apply here? I'm very confused about that. Good. Oh no, my nose started itching a lot. Oh, son of a monkey. Oh god, yeah, there sure is. I agree. Good god, I need to get the hell out of here. Korogor, help me! Okay, Korogor.
I will crush you!
Ooh, I like those teeth. I like my jelly blood as well. Good.
Release the Caragors!
Is that gonna affect my ultures? Oh, cool. Yeah, I just missed it. There's an arrow here. An AU, if AU. Is it below me? Maybe. Down here? I like how I'm just kind of losing my advantages by just... Oh, I was hoping I could jump to that. I like how I'm just kind of losing my advantages by, getting, like, you know, releasing a Caragor, and then it's like, eh, let's just run away for a second. It'll be fine. Alright, let's get some frames again. Combat Brand! Combat Brand! Combat Brand again! Combat Brand again! Good, good. Let's stay here, shithead! Shout him out. There we go. There we go. This might be helpful, actually. No! Hello. Oh, wow. That's actually pretty helpful. Can I combat run from here? I don't know how to use, like, Caragor things, you know? How do I jump off of it? Is it shift? What? I clicked out of the game. Everything's oh no, shit. I don't know what I just did. I somehow edited my audio track as it's going. What the fuck did I just do? What did I click on? I have no idea what I just clicked on. Oh no. How did my mouse even get out of the game? One second, everybody. Alright, one really confusing and annoying thing later. We're back. Completely out of the mojo. I'm also now kind of peed off. Because I'm having a lot of issues editing. I'm already dead. Oh my fucking god. Okay, well, time to bail again. Sawdon. Stop cheering for Zordon. Zordon! Freaking Zordon. What? I hate you. Uh oh. Oh no. E! I haven't done one of these in a very long time, so I was getting a little spooked. Pretty sure I can only survive one of these, so I can't get hit again. Oh, I am down, sir. There it is. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Dude, oh my god. Come on. Run. Faster than the gingerbread man. Time for Teletubbies. What is going on? Hello. There's only a few people here. I can handle it. No. No. Yeah, I agree. There are way too many of you guys. Sure, let's do that. So it's just infinite spawning of these guys? This ain't Golems. You're in vulnerable range, ain't ya? Oh, hello. What? Why? That's what I wanted. If I'm being completely honest. Why? Game? Oh wow, actually worked. Holy crap. Oh no. Run now. Was he gonna heal? I don't remember. It was like a hatred of losing or something that would like get everyone to instantly win. By instantly win, I mean instantly like come back to life. Wake me up inside. Just a single Caragor. Good. Good. There's so many. Oh, there he goes, multiple Caragors. Don't attack me! I need a combat brand, please. Combat brand, I was gonna say, that's not gonna work, is it?
Where is my grog? Where is my power?
Is he dead? okay. Cool. I'll take it. Oh, wow. His helmet flies off and everything. Oh, can I move? Oh, I can't move the thing around. I want the rune, please. You sure did, buddy. Yes. Cool. First one down.
How did that Uruk manage to tame a grog?
I'm also curious about this.
I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
I wanted it. Oh, it's gone forever. Look at all that intel on the screen. Look at all that intel that I actually don't need, come to think of it, so never mind. That'll be a nice distraction as I do this. Anyways, do we kill the war chief? Because I said, I should be able to get that. What? Holding control and hitting enter changes the aspect. It probably is ruining this recording. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribing to my channel if you haven't already. In the next one, we'll take steps till Brandy and the other war, not the war chiefs, but the other bodyguards, and kill them.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
I mean, not tomorrow, but next time. See you guys.